as a way to create dialogue. This is why we made the film. And again, I want to repeat what Kat said, that we encourage you to stay and dialogue with us after the film. There's many people to thank, some of whom are here and some of whom are not. Donna, thank you so much for helping to organize this evening. I was very blessed to have a wonderful crew and cast and producers. Kat is a dream to work with. And representing my wonderful cast and crew, I would like to present, after the screening, Nuha, Dwayne, Cher, and also representing the crew, someone is here who I worked with closely in Jordan as a filmmaker, fixer, organizer, and she translated from Arabic into English, so you'll have an opportunity to talk to these women after. Before we start, and I'll just take one moment because I want to have lots of time after the end of the film, I want to give you a little bit about the context of this film. It took a long time to make, not only because of funding, which was a considerable effort, but also to develop the relationships that were necessary to make this kind of film. You can't just go into someone's life. It takes time and building trust. And that's really what we did over many years. So to give you a sense of the time frame, I remember starting the film in 2008. Do you remember the headlines of the time about Operation Cat's Lead? That was the war between Israel and Gaza, the first military incursion that we heard about in a big way. So that was sort of the starting when I started to research this film. And When we stopped filming, it was the war in Syria had already started, and we see people in the film speaking of it, but ISIS was nowhere in the headlines. And I want to say that the people and the places and the struggles of the people, most of all, in this film, they don't make the headlines, but they are there. Their struggle for change continues, and this film is really, I would say, a testament for their deep, deep desire for positive change. So enjoy the screening, and we're really waiting for your questions and comments. Don't be shy. Thank you.